Hi, Wellspring families. Hope you're doing well. I don't know about you, but there are certain seasons of life that I am so grateful for rhythms and practices that help keep us grounded and our hearts stayed on the way of Jesus. I think it can be easy to hit seasons where life is challenging, life is busy, big transitions come, and it's easy to wander. But I hope that through these practices, you can find a concrete way each week to gather your family and center yourselves on Jesus. So this week, our practice is on blessing, being a blessing, and we do that one way by being God's faithful presence in our world. So the whole idea with this practice is just naming the truth that God is at work in the world and that we have the opportunity to respond and partner with Him in that by being a faithful presence, by being a doorway for God's love to walk through into the world. So our experiment this week is to gather your family and sit down together and just take some time to pray. It doesn't have to be long. Take a minute or two and ask God to show you where He is already at work and to lead you in how He would like you to respond or participate in that work. And then listen for a couple of minutes. God is the most creative God and He knows exactly where He's put you and why He's put you there. So I can't tell you exactly what the ideas will be that come, but I do trust that God will speak to you and show you ways that you can be a blessing. So after you pray, I would ask your kids, who came to mind? Who are the people in your school or your teachers or on our street like that God brought to your mind? What might they need this week? Do they need prayer? Do they need encouragement? Do they need us to pick up some extra fruit at the market or to celebrate a birthday with them? It can be so many things, and I have found that kids are really great at this. They have this natural, desire to share the joy. When they pick a flower, they want to give it away. When they make beautiful pictures, they want to give them away. When there's something to celebrate, they're all in. So I would allow your kids that freedom and creativity to what comes to mind, and then help them to follow through on that and make a plan. Depending on how big or small the idea is, you might be able to do it right away, or you might plan it for sometime that week or sometime later that week. But our hope is that as a family, you will be able to participate in God's spirit and the work that He's doing in your street, and just to be able to recognize that He's put you there on purpose. And maybe that's even what your discussion will center on, is just, where are we? Where did God put us? And who are the people? What are their names? What's going on around us that we could participate in God's work in the world and really be a part of His mission? And there is no kid too young to be a part of what God is doing. And they can really find purpose and identity as a part of His kingdom through this. So I pray that you'll invite God to use you as a doorway of His love and presence into the world, and then that you'll just try it. And maybe nothing will come to mind. That's okay. You can still brainstorm ways to be a blessing and ask again another time, but just keep listening and see what God will say. So be blessed, families, as you walk faithfully with the Lord.